Two people in Champaign are out of their home after a fire. It happened this afternoon near Gertrude Avenue and Larkspur Lane. It started in the attic and was put out quickly. No one was hurt. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.